Okay, hello everyone. Welcome back to our lesson. Okay, so let us continue from what we left just now, right? So let's go back to the slide. Okay, so let me put it in slideshow. Alright. Okay, so just now we stopped at identifying the features, functions, and characteristic of a project, a product. Sorry. So now we are going to continue with how to describe the types and functions of products and services. Okay. So I think we have discussed a lot about features, characteristics, and functions of a product, and I believe by now. You have also seen all the videos sent to you, so you'll be able to differentiate what's the differences, and when it comes to describing them, why is it so important to mention all this in your product description or service description. Okay, so you have seen this sample as well. Describe the types and function of products. So the microwave is used to heat up food. The hammer, the purpose of a hammer is to drive nails into a wall, and the functions of an aircon is to cool the surrounding. So this is talking about function of the product. Okay, so identify the product. So let's use this razor blade steels gaming laptop as an example. So first of all, when you are describing the product, it will be good for you to start off with telling us what it is. I mean, what's the name of it? What's the brand of it? What is it called? And then what type is it? And so on. Okay. So for example, with this image, you mentioned that this is a razor blade stealth. It's the most advanced gaming laptop. I'm not really familiar with this type of laptop, but I bet those gamers, those into gaming, all right, you guys would aim to own this laptop, or maybe some of you had already had one, I mean using it now, so you guys would be the expert. Okay, right, so after you had mentioned about the name of the product, the type of it, and then the next thing that you want to do is to explain the use and who would benefit most from the product. So you can mention who the targeted customer, and then what is the function of it, what would be the benefit. So for example, this laptop provides the ultimate gaming experience. So everybody, I think all gamers aim to have fantastic ultimate gaming experience when it comes to playing games. Perfect for the gamers and customers who seek for ultimate computer performance. So these would be the things that you would like to highlight in your product description. Okay, next one, you can also highlight on the physical attribute, the characteristic of the product. For example, their size, their color, their shape, materials, texture, durability, and so on. Okay, so for example, for this laptop, you can mention that this laptop features 15.6 inches screen size with full HD, which up to 240 hertz. This laptop also available in 4K touch. Razer Blade laptop is crafted with aluminium chassis, which consider it as ultra-thin gaming laptop. Okay, so everyone looking into laptop, they do not want anything that is bulky, that is heavy. We all appreciate all our laptop to be ultra-thin, right? Okay, so next one. It will also be good for you to stress on the strength of the product. For example, this laptop, the advanced models of the Razer Blade 15 utilizes a custom vapor chamber and cutting-edge thermal materials to efficiently and quietly dissipate heat for maximum performance and user comfort. The base model features a bespoke heat pipe system capable of handling the thermal needs under the heaviest of loads. So a lot of time, you know that when you use your laptop, for gamers especially, they will use it for a longer period of time. So heat is a big issue when it comes to laptops handling, all right? So the strength of this laptop, it is efficiently and quietly dissipate heat. So that means you won't have any problem with, you know, laptop getting hot, not functional, and yeah, all the common problem that other laptop might cause you will not be the problem for this laptop, right? Okay, so on top of that, not only that you can highlight the physical features of the product, you can also mention about the non-physical features, about their price and their discount. I mean, if this product is currently an offer, at an offer at an unbeatable price on Black Friday 2019 sale. So when you talk about price, we use a lot of words such as unbeatable price. That means the price offered is good enough for all the buyers, right? It is affordable. You will use a lot of words such as affordable, good price, unbeatable price, and all those adjective, right? Okay. So next one, you can also talk about the warranty period. People would like to know when it comes to gadgets and so on, they would like to know how long can it last, and what if there's a problem? Is there any warranty period to it? So this laptop is under warranty for 3 years warranty from the date purchase. Okay. So you can highlight on that, how long is the warranty period, what would be the things that they covered, what would be the process, and where can they go to if they have any problem, you know, if there any after sales service, especially when you buy your electronic gadgets, you know, like home appliances, your TV, is there any after sales service provided, if let's say anything is broken or anything that need to be repaired, you know, for the products. Okay, so state the product outlets and contact person. Okay, in addition, you can also mention all this information when it comes to description of the product. So this brand of gaming laptop is available via Razer online store. It is also available in any international e-commerce companies such as Lazada, Amazon, and Shopee. Okay, so where can they get it? Where can it be purchased and so on? Who's the person to contact? Okay, and while you were describing it, you might also want to use some vocabulary. Like I said just now, when you talk about price, you want to use the words such as affordable. The words such as unbeatable price, okay? So some other vocabulary that you can use is the word range. Range mean the variety, okay? A wide range of Razer products are available at Razer store website. So you can use the word range, okay? Next one, you can use the word practical. A lot of products created in the market, they are very practical. On top of that, they are also stylish. It is easy to use. So all these words are good to be used constantly when it comes to describing the products. The word convenient. For your convenience, we have arranged for free door-to-door deliveries throughout Malaysia if you place an order at our website in the next 2 weeks. So the word convenience, it shows that it is easy to use, it is not complicated, you know, people can purchase them easily. I mean, it does not need any technicalities or any thorough procedures in order for you to own the product. Okay, next one, pamper. The word pamper, I mean, this product is specially designed to pamper your laptop and provide you the ultimate gaming experience. Next one, the word innovative. If you describing anything related to latest technology, gadgets and so on, you would want to use the word innovative. This state-of-the-art creation is available to you in a variety of innovative design. The word value for money, like I said, when you want to explain the price, you can use such words such as value for money, affordable price, unbeatable price, you know, all those are great to be explained to the customer. Too good to be true. If you think that this is too good to be true, come visit us at our outlets nationwide to try this amazing product for yourself. So yeah, the word too good to be true is also good to be used, right? Unbeatable bargain. Like I said just now, when you are explaining about the price of the product, a cut above this newest addition to our range of cellular phones is without the slightest doubt a cut above the rest. Okay, that means if you compare it with the other range of the product, this would be the top pick when it comes to the features available and so on. And last but not least, well stocked last. Okay, so our product are selling like hotcakes. The laptop bags for the purchase of selected item will only be available while stocks last. Okay, so in conclusion, this would be just now we had discussed about what to put when it comes to product description. I think this is what to put if you were to present on service description. So first of all, you want to research about the service. You want to know about the background of the company, the summary, the organization, working hours or duration, and days when the service is provided. And then you want to go into the service content, the details of all the services available, the scope, nature of the service, the strength of the service, the testimonies, the pricing, the discounts, and so on. Explain about the service request process, right? And then you want to determine your audience, I mean, who will be the target market for the service. And then you want to link features and benefit to the buyers, you know, explain how the buyer can benefit from the service. And definitely you want to use clear and decisive language and provide a help and self-service support, okay? So this will be some useful expression to describe product and service. So sometimes in your presentation, you want when people presented about description of product or services, so this would be some of the expression you want to use. Tell me about this product, or what can you tell me about this product? Can you give me some information about this? Or what is a special features about this product? What is so unique about this product? What are the specifications? What are the warranty period? So how long do you have the after sales service? All this would be a good question to be raised when it comes to product description. And if you are the person describing, I mean, you can use the phrases on the right. Okay, it can be used for this contains, this one features, this is equipped with, this particular model has, this is priced at, this cost, and so on. Okay, so I think that's all. We have had a look at how to describe product and services in this lesson. So maybe in the next lesson we will continue with how the adjective, right? Okay, so thank you.